Today I'll be trying this milk tea tapioca. It looks like we have a thick straw for the black balls at the bottom. I'm just gonna go ahead and open this little sucker up, and yeah, I can already tell this is gonna taste great. I'd hate to pierce whatever's on the bottom, so I'm gonna flip the straw, give it a little mix, and bam. This is a friendly reminder to enjoy your things the way you want to enjoy them. It still tastes the same.